There was a lot of hilarity involved in the whole thing, too. And hatred, but I ain't gonna wear that and get all dressed out. I'm just trying to make it and strive with my own. Those dudes were hilarious. If you were around at that time and you were coming by my crib and you knew what the Bastard Portal were there, you might have Ace, MF Doom might be there. Like, you didn't know who the fuck was going to be there. And you'd walk into Vast and Vortal's room and they had two mattresses on the floor. And there was like a giant, like, Bruce Hornsby poster that I think Vortal had found on the street or some shit. It was a big, giant framed Bruce Hornsby poster on Vortal's side. And they would just smoke weed and play video games and listen to music. And, you know, it was a good time, man. It's what the podcast does, what it happened was.